All right, Anthony, coming off this 110 hurdle, how you feel festival?
Feels pretty good. Man, I thought I was gonna lose, but then, you know, I had to keep my composure, keep going, keep working hard, all that. Pretty sorry, too.
Super close race to you until the guy next to you took a spare wheel. What was going through your mind right there, and then the rest of the race?
So when he failed, this is an opportunity for me to get ahead. He fell, kind of threw off the other guys in the other lanes. Mm-hmm. So I had to try to keep my composure, you know, keep running hard today.
What's some of your training been like this past summer and heading into this season?
Pretty hard, because last year I suffered, like, I fall started in the CIF prelims. And I want to come back, you know, and do my stuff, win it. I want to win state.
What are some things you thought of mentally that you can do to prepare for future meets, just either in workouts or on the track?
Well, my start, one, I got to get out faster, lay down on the hurdles, get on and off the hurdles, and just work hard.